Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Techons. So today I get the following one error notification while I try to log in the Battlegrounds Mobile India, and it shows network or account error. Please log in into Google Play before trying again. So how to fix this issue? So very simple method is, first of all check your internet connection like Wi-Fi as well as mobile data connection if it is works or not. So once you check it, and then open your settings menu. So here you can locate app section, but some devices have the option called app management and both are the same. So just click to open it, and it shows me all installed apps. So here you can locate that Google Play games and click to open it and click to force stop this application. And then go to storage. So now I try to clear this entire app data. And then go back to the one step. So next you can locate that Battlegrounds Mobile India. And simply click to open it. But friends, don't clear this app data, because if you clear this app data, so in next launch it will automatically download the latest version of resource files and it will consume more data. So this is waste of time. But friends, you can click to assess permissions. So here you can check it if all the permissions are allowed or not. So once you check it, and then close all the settings window. And one more time, I try to launch this Battlegrounds Mobile India. So now in this homepage section, you can press this repair tool icon and then tick to enable following items, routine repair and restore default settings, and finally you can enable initialization. So once you enable these settings and finally click to OK, and the repair process is completed and it asks for the restart process. So just do it. So now this time I try to log in this game by using with the Google accounts. So you can give the access permission. But friends, now this time you can see this login process is completed and also my character is ready to play. So anyway, if this check works for you, just leave a one like. So otherwise, just put your valuable comments. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Techons, and thanks for watching.